This is Mahesh Kathi. I'm sure with the controversy around, you know who I am. Me, Pawan Kalyan fans, and Pawan Kalyan is a big issue that is happening both on social media as well as mainstream media in Andhra and Telangana, places where Telugu is spoken mostly and Telugu films are seen mostly. Pawan Kalyan, as you know, is a power star. Pawan Kalyan is the biggest of the stars. I had my own reservations about his political understanding and his political speeches and also his political foray in general. But somehow Pawan Kalyan fans don't seem that anyone from a common man should ask any questions to Pawan Kalyan, who actually came into politics for asking questions. If a man who is out there to question politics, if that person is not allowed to be questioned and is looked upon as a god, then there is a problem for sure for democracy and for people like me who believe in democracy. That was the issue, that was and is the issue that is happening. It's a common man versus a feudal lord or maybe god believing people. It's just about a tiff between people who believe in democracy and who people who don't believe in democracy. So I'm ready to take your questions. Any questions, I am ready to answer.
You know, some people are saying that there is a political motivation behind your, you know, your tirade against Pawan Kalyan. So what do you have to say to...
It's actually funny if someone says, I am fighting for my self-respect that is being tarnished by Pawan Kalyan fans and encouraged by Pawan Kalyan. And how can that have a political motivation? Because it is my individual problem. And also, this is not a problem that I invented. It is something which came upon me. When fans started attacking me socially, attacking me culturally, attacking my family these days, obviously I have to stand up for myself. Standing up for myself can't be a political cause, but sure, it is about principles of democracy, principles of constitutional rights, right to fundamental expression of thing that I believe in, almost everybody should. Right to freedom of speech is something is that is enshrined in fundamental rights. If that is threatened, if I am not allowed to speak without...
ఇలాంటి ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ వీడియోలు మీకు కూడా కావాలనుకుంటే మా ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. పక్కన గంట ఉంది కదా, దాన్ని మీరు కొట్టారనుకోండి, నేను పెట్టే వీడియోలు అప్డేట్స్ అన్ని మీకు తెలిసిపోతాయి. ఇంకెందుకు ఆలస్యం? అలా సాంబా రాసుకోరా. ఎంతమంది సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకుంటున్నారు?